Good morning, children. Welcome to our online class. This is 9th standard. First chapter, set language, exercise 1.6, 7th sum. Okay, already we have seen up to 6th sum in last video. This is 7th one. A and B are two sets such that n of A minus B, that means A difference B is equal to 32x, n of B minus A is equal to 5x, and n of A intersection B is equal to x. Illustrate the information by means of a Venn diagram. We will illustrate the information by a Venn diagram. Given that n of A is equal to n of B, calculate the value of x. The solutions, and then I will write the already I draw the Venn diagram here. This is Venn diagram A. This is a circle A. And this is circle B. This is universal set. Okay. Then A minus B. That means A difference B. You know how to take the A difference. A difference B means only take this parts only. Don't take the B. That means you subtract B from A. So don't include the B place. Only A. Okay. So number of A means 32x only you can write here, and then same thing B minus A 5x means you can write your take this place only. So how? First I am taking given what they are given, n of A. Before I am write the given, what is that? N of A minus B is equal to 32 plus x equal to 32 plus x. That means where we are going to write 32 plus x here. This is the place of n of A minus B. So 32 plus x. This is the 32 plus x place. Then what they are given? N of B minus A is equal to 5x. N of B minus A. B minus A is equal to 5x. 5x. So we will write here 5x. Then next part they are given, n of A intersection B is equal to n of A intersection B is equal to x. Which place is x? Which place going to x? X equal to this place. This is the n of A intersection B. This is the x. So 32 plus x, and this is the x. This is the 5x. Next given, n of A equal to n of B. N of A is equal to n of B. So n of B is equal to n of B means, which place is n of A? N of A is whole circles. So 32 plus x plus x. This is also all the elements are included in A. That means B means the whole circle of B. So n of A is equal to 32 plus x. Then you adding with the x also. Then n of B is equal to 5x plus x. Yx plus x. So overall, first I am adding the x value. What, how much x value? 32 plus 2x. 5x plus 6x. 5x plus x equal to 6x. Next step, I keep it the 32 here. And 6x bring down the 2x in that side, opposite side, it changed to minus 2x. So 32 is equal to 4x. So what is the x value? You know, to how to find the x value, x equal to, I interchange that, x equal to 32 divided by 4. It gives x. So x equal to 8. So x equal to 8. Clear, children? How did you find the x value? Compare n of a and n of b, we will find the x equal to 8. Thank you.